How can I help me? Sound of silence. Well, if you like the video, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to click the bell for notifications.
I see.
But it's impressive you managed to grow anything at all up on a rooftop of all places.
I'm honored to hear you say that.
You know, I can't say it tasted good, but it was actually somewhat refreshing. Kinda like how you feel good after taking bitter medicine.
I first came across the plant in my house. It's possible that it's an experimental breed created for use at Okumura Foods. Thank you very much for the input, Sakura-san. I'll take note of that. He's right. That was the same thought I had. I think I understand what Sakura-san meant when he said they were refreshing. I agree. I'm so happy. This is actually the only thing I can honestly say I'm good at. But it's what I want to do. Oh, then. Do you think you could help me out again? It's a deal. Okay, I'll do my best from now on.
It seems you were probing into a certain conglomerate. There's the possibility you even infiltrated their company building. Perhaps some sort of connection? Tell me about this person.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Empress persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Still, he was right. The taste leaves much to be desired. Thank you!
Ah, you're back.
Oh, honey.
Then take a seat. Well then. Really?
By the way,
You know the answer?
This is it.
Well done.
No way.
Nice going! I see.
All right, then. I see stories online about horrible hosts like Tsukasa all the time. However, we'll need solid proof of what he's doing if we're going to convince Ake. I believe some of the promoters around here may know something. As my father always said, finding evidence takes serious legwork. We have proof. Come on. It's almost time for Aiko's shift to end. Hey!
I see. You're right. But...
Thank you.
All right, then.
What are your thoughts? Yes! That should do it for now. Wow!
Dude, that ruled!
I see. So, I finally made up with Aiko. I think she knew it deep within her heart. And seeing him like that finally helped her realize. You're still not gonna let me forget that, hmm? Well, I'm glad she didn't get into any danger. Oh, and she told me she quit her job. Right now, she doesn't know what she wants to do, but she's going to go to college and figure things out. So in the end, Aiko's going to start seriously focusing on her studies again. I plan on doing the same as well. It's for nobody. This time, I'm not seeking anyone's praise. And I'm not trying to show off my intelligence. I simply want to fulfill my own personal goals and dreams. For now, I didn't have a clear vision of what that meant. But thanks to you, I finally come to realize it. My dream is to become a police commissioner. Yes, the head of police operations. It will require me to have an extensive academic background. There are too many incidents in this country that are never brought to light. That of villains who prey on the hearts of the weak with cowardly, legally questionable methods. My father risked his life trying to catch a group of those people. I will never forgive them. But I won't be able to eradicate them all on my own. Instead, I want to head an organization that will destroy the lawless and help rescue victims. I'm glad you think so. That is the justice I aim for. I also believe it will be a continuation of my father's legacy. Honestly, it's a little strange that I found the true meaning of my studies outside of my studies. I think now I'll be able to see the world even more differently. Thank you for all your help. Must have been difficult babysitting the uptight Miss President, right? Even so, I'm glad I asked you.
Ooh. I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the priestess, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
By the way, you can rely on me when you need it. I won't go easy on you if you hold back. Now then, in order to fulfill my dream, I'll need to be accepted into my first choice college. What a funny thought. Studying to become a head of police while working as a thief. I will. The objective is the same after all. Exposing the evil lurking in the dark shadows. Oh, that's right. And thanks for helping me. I'll gladly assist you with your studies as well. You had best be ready. Let's go home.
Ah, you're back.
Well then,